Hello everyone, good to have you guys back on the channel. We're doing a little bit of a different vibe today, but let me explain to you the premise of this video and what the goal is and what we're trying to do here. I saw a girl, I forget her name, but I'll put it up here. I saw this video pop up in my recommended, and I thought it was a very cool concept where this girl asked her friends for song recommendations to expand her music taste. I love that idea, so shout out to her for giving me that idea. But that's what I'm gonna do today, and I asked like every single one of my friends to give me song suggestions. A select few actually gave them back. There are a few people that didn't, you know, whatever. Not a big deal, I'm not mad. I'm gonna go through all the songs that my friends recommended for me. I specifically asked them to send me songs that I didn't know, obviously, because I'm trying to expand my music taste. I'm trying to listen to different things, see what other artists have to offer, what other music tastes have to offer in the world, and I'm excited to listen to them. These are the friends that actually sent me music. I got Nikki, Nilu, Sophia, Eric, Margot, and my older sister, Karina. Mariella, I told her about it, and she's like, you already know all my music. And I'm like, no, send me the ones that like I don't listen to. And she's just like, okay, and then never did. So that's totally on her, but we're gonna get started. I told my friend Nikki to send me 3 of her top songs, right? She sent me 15, but then narrowed it down to 5. The first one apparently is only on YouTube, she told me. It's called Serial Killer by Lana Del Rey.
Yes, I pray you really tight, get
I think it's cute. Sometimes I get ready to like only Lana Del Rey, so I feel like this definitely would be a song that I would listen to when I'm getting ready, 100%. All right, next one is Softcore by The Neighborhood. Oh, little TikTok song. I'm that girl that hears TikTok sounds and then doesn't know where the song comes from, and then when I find it later, I end up liking the song. Which, I mean, just shows the power of TikTok, but I like this song. I actually added it to my likes. I think it was really cute. I don't think I would add it to my playlist though, because it didn't have enough. You know what I mean? Hey, gay. Okay, I thought that one was really cute. For a second there, I was sitting there and I was like, wait, I really like it. But it just kept doing the same thing, you know what I mean? Like, I was waiting for something to like escalate for me to be like, ah! But I thought it was really cute. And the lyrics were really cute. They were speaking to me a little. All right, last one from Nikki. Was really different to what I listened to, but I liked it. I think I'm down to hear more of that type of music. I'm into it. We're going to go to Nilu. First one is Must Be by Lou Phelps. Okay, definitely another very different one to my taste. Something that I could listen to again. Alright, now we have Billy by Didn't even let me speak, Billy. Okay, I like that one. I like that one a little bit more than the last one. Feel like it's something that I could listen to in the right situation.
unexpected. Ooh.
Be like a queen, a queen.
I really like that one. I feel like it touched my soul. All right, now we got one called Calm Down by Rema. I love Rema.
Hey, calm down, calm down. Girl, this your body putting yellow for my party. She wear yellow. Girl, this your body putting my heart for lockdown.
I don't know if you guys can notice my face, like I was concentrating on that song a lot because I was trying to figure out if I liked it or not. Personally to me, I have a few songs that I know of Rema that I very much like and they don't sound similar to this. I don't know, that one's leaving me with a question mark.
Je t'adore, Jay-Z.
Je t'adore. Of course I love you. Really? I love girls, 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 girls.
I think that one was kind of cool. I was into it. We are on to the next, which is Sophia. She said she has a lot that are rap, which I think you guys already know. I don't really listen to rap. This person's called Who Wants Smoke. Oh, sorry. That was in my recent searches.
What's up? Been a minute since we kicked it. You've been caught up. With them bitches, I don't get it, you're a star, love.
Okay, that was an intermission. Here's Sophia's first song, Who Wants Smoke?
What's happening to get the bus until it run out? All these niggas hiding like what they got, it ain't no fun now.
I'm sorry, I honestly couldn't listen to any more of that. I have no fucking words for that, Sophia. Please, please never send me anything like that again. Now we have something a little bit more peaceful. We got another Lauryn Hill song.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
That one was very cute. Okay, now I think this is another rap. This one's called Molly.
Boy, just watch how you be talking. You know little bro gon' spark it. Hey, put out your camera, record it. Flexin', I do this shit all hardy. I told her I was hardy. She said she just wanna party. They say they love me, but lately don't know what it mean.
See, that was a lot more tolerable for me. I feel like I didn't hate that compared to the first one. I don't know what was going on in that first one. I think I blocked it out of my brain. We are now on to Eric. Now, me and Eric share our music with each other a lot, and for the most part, I'm kind of into his music taste. So we'll see. First one is Envolver by Anita, which I don't like Anita. So we're starting off with me contradicting myself, but we'll see if I like this one.
Dime cómo hacemos. Así que ponme un dembow que se no respeta. Que me te vaya a volver.
Okay, that's an interesting one because that genre of music definitely aligns more with me and what I listen to. But for some reason, I don't like Anita, and don't come for me. I know a lot of people like her music. I don't think that song was bad. I just don't think I would listen to it over some of the artists that make the same type of music. Okay.
Change my mind if you ever.
Okay, I definitely think I like that one. Added it to my favorites, so that's a good start. All right, so Eric also sent me a Miley Cyrus song. I don't know if I've heard this. I don't know how old it is, but it's called Plastic Hearts. Funny because I was just thinking about Eric jamming out to Miley Cyrus, but I don't think I would listen to that.
Oh. Rap to you real quick.
I have heard this before.
Favorite fragrance, and you got that bomb. I'm trying that in nature.
I live in the face.
that I actually did know that song, but I already like it, so that one's kind of a given. We are moving on to our last one, I think. Oh wait, no. Next one is Margot. Because I never see Margot like face to face, I don't really know what type of music she listens to, so this will be interesting.
Of course, you recognize Buentiana. Now,
fuck it up, me up. Baby, too sweet, love buttercup. I don't wanna say it, mother wants. How do I get so much? Maybe I do enough.
Feel like I could get into that. It needs to be in the right atmosphere. Like this type of music, I feel like I wouldn't listen to by myself.
That bitch bad as fuck. She's so thick. But she, that bitch bad as fuck. That bitch bad as fuck. Think that you can do, but I still hit. That bitch bad.
I don't think I like that one. I don't think I like that one. The first one I liked more than this one for sure. Okay, I definitely like that one. I knew that song and I fuck with it and I like that one. Now we're on to the last one. Karina sent me Anderson .Paak's Tiny Desk Concert.
Ooh. You drink up all my liquor, come on, what I'm supposed to do now? Hey, you wanna get down? You might never come down.
I like it. I think it's good. It's a good vibe. Now we're gonna hear Heart Don't Stand a Chance, which actually I feel like I might have heard before. Oh yeah.
Don't stand a chance. A hole in the palm of your head. Your knees just on the pace. Your eyes keep y'all in the trance. And let me ask you.
That's another one of those songs that I've heard on TikTok, but never actually, I don't think I've heard the full song itself. I like that one. I think it was good.
Why the hell would you run this game?
Okay, I really like that one too. I'm definitely gonna go back and listen to his albums. But I'm gonna move out of here because my camera is getting that signal that it's overheating because it's been sitting in the sun. I think that the music taste that I personally enjoyed the most, and I feel like I would expand my music taste into theirs, would probably be my sister's. But I feel like it's almost like inevitable, like we're gonna have more similar taste because we're, you know, we live together and we share some genetics, so that's probably why. I think my runner-up would be Eric, probably, because I feel like we also do have some slightly similar interests in music too. But I think all of my friends have very, very good music tastes. I always enjoy when they play music. So thank you to all my friends for giving me all those songs. I really enjoyed listening to them. Comment down below which one of my friends' music tastes you guys are closest to, or if it's my own. Other than that, subscribe to my channel, like this video, show your support. I will say it again, I have a podcast coming out 3 days after this is posted on Wednesday at 2 p.m. It's gonna be out, my very first episode. I'm very excited for you guys to hear it. Go and follow my Instagrams for the podcast and my main Instagram as well. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you're having a great day. I love you all. See ya.